Oh yeah, gotta get my stuff. I gotta get packed. We got some good things going on, some cool things, exciting things. I got a really busy week though, cause like the acting tape and all this things going on. It's stressful, but I'm excited that I'm doing something, you know? It's keep my mind off stuff, and then if I can just keep like bumping content, going live, doing sick, soon it'll just come secondhand nature and I'll just be buzzing. But yeah, it's gonna be fun. So I got a busy day today, busy freaking day today, and all I want to do today is lay in my bed and watch a movie like I did last night, which was so nice, guys. Forget what movie it's called right now though. Blacklist. And it's freezing. Charmaine, heard you need some cheering up. Cheer the f up. You know, like I just said, you only got one life. I don't know why you ain't cheering up. Wake up. God damn. Uh-oh, here comes Uncle Bill. Stuff, but overall, like, who doesn't want to be on a nice beach chilling, you know, palm trees, frig. Let me know when you're back. Keeps glitching. Can you guys hear me or no? No sound. Guys, I'm honestly not joking right now. Can you hear me or no? Okay, good. Whew. You guys were scaring me for a sec. Because at first I was joking, but then I wasn't joking. And then I'm like, oh crap. They actually can't hear me. Anyway, my mom and Justin both called while I'm in live. You know, just shows how much they care about me, you know? No, I'm kidding. All right, good. Use some fresh air. Where are you? So for new joiners, I am chilling in a parking lot right now at Bill's work. Bill's my uncle, and he's fixing my car, Mandy. I broke the window, and then also my trunk has been all messed up, so fixing that right now. Yeah, yo, I don't know why everyone's saying Calgary. I don't think I ever said I was going to Calgary. I don't understand. Can't wait for Saturday. What's Saturday? Mary, thank you so much. You look great in that t-shirt. No, guys, you guys aren't supposed to know. I'm supposed to announce it. You guys don't know what's going on. Don't lie. Alright. I'm gonna have to have a talk with Kelly. Popcorn or candy at movies? Good question. Honestly, I would say popcorn. I would say like popcorn with like Smarties in it or M&M's in it. Oof. A candy in it. It's really good. And a lot of butter. Kelly did not post it on Instagram. Guys, listen, there's no event going on. It's a surprise. I'll let you guys know when everyone's ready. And we're gonna leave it at that, all right? I don't want anyone announcing it, ruining it. Please, please, please don't post about it. Please, please don't post about it. All right? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. No, no, no. Kelly did not post it on Instagram. Breakfast or dinner? Honestly, I used to be more of a brekkie guy. But lately, I don't even care about brekkie too much. I would love like a nice dinner, you know? Like you pop open a nice steak and you got a nice lobster and you grab a nice Caesar with it. So pretty much the keg. But yeah, I would say dinner. Like a nice freaking dinner puts you right to bed. Watch a nice movie. Like that's like the best time of the night, I think, you know? End of the night, you can do whatever you want. You can have a drink, you can smoke a bit, chill, watch a movie, get really full, you know, cuddle with your loved ones. Lobster, Caesar, and filet. Jet or train? I'd say, I'd say a jet. Frig, that'd be sick. This or that? Probably this. What the fuck was that? Yo, sorry guys. Favorite actor would definitely have to be probably William White. That guy's sick. Played in like a couple superhero movies, played in a couple villain movies, but he can do everything. Like, he's a comedian. He's like, he just does it all. He's a superhero. No, honestly, favorite actor, probably like Jason, whatever that guy is. I don't even know his name. That's how much he's my favorite actor ever. Jason like Spiefman or something. I really like that guy because he's so interesting and he's like so into it and you think he's like real. It's like, geez. Leonardo DiCaprio, awesome, you know? I think it's Jason Bateman or something. The guy that does Ozark. Also like Owen Wilson. I think Owen Wilson's so funny. He's got that big nose and he's just like classic dude, wavy hair. He's like just a little stud. Love Owen Wilson. I love Wedding Crashers because I love both those guys in it. Yeah, Jason Bateman. Jason Bateman's sick. I also like, what's his name? The guy in Starsky and Hutch. Not Owen Wilson, but the other guy. That guy's like one of my favorite actors. Oh, I forget his name. He's in Meet the Fockers. No, it's not Vince Vaughn. Ben Stiller. I think it's Ben Stiller. Yeah, Ben Stiller. Love Ben Stiller. Johnny Depp's classic. I was never like really into Johnny Depp though, because I didn't know him. Like, I never watched like Pirates of the Caribbean and stuff, but I always knew he was like the shit. Like, friggin', you know, Johnny Depp's the best, like one of the best, but I was never like obsessed with him. Now I'm kind of liking him though, with everything going on. It's like kind of cool, you know. He wasn't perfect. He had a relationship that was pretty messed up, but I don't know. He was really like humble about it all, and I really respect the guy, I guess. And yeah. Is it still freezing, guys? Paul Rudd. I always forget, like, what is that guy even in, Paul Rudd? That's that guy I watched yesterday. Liam Neeson, I think. Nelson. He's good. He's good. Is everyone there? Hey, sorry guys, my phone actually overheated in this car. I didn't think it'd get that hot, but it got hot. So maybe we should take it somewhere else. Go for a little walk. Hopefully don't get lost. You wanna do that? Cause it gets hot in here. It's not raining, no. But it was raining and it's wet. But I could still, like, you know, go for a walk somewhere. I just don't want to trespass or anything, you know, obviously. But hopefully I'm fine, you know what I'm saying? And yeah. Walk and talk. Walk and talk is right. Grab coffee. Yeah, if there's a coffee place around here, actually, no. I don't have my wallet. The girl took my car. All right, ready, guys? We're going on a trip. Whoa. Be right back, Billy. Let's go find a nice spot. We can chill and talk. I want to find a quiet spot. Like a little, I don't know. It might be hard around here though. Are you near the airport? Honestly, I don't know. I don't think so though. Because I'm not in Toronto right now. Shoot, this is going to be hard to find a spot though, guys. Yo, look, guys, this is what I was doing right before I got famous. Laying sod. And you guys were like, who is this guy? Let's get him out of there. Oh, no, it's, of course, it starts to rain right now. Like, starts to just pour. I hope not. Do you need a passport to go to Calgary? I'm not sure, honestly. Justin said I might not even need a passport, so that would be kind of blessed. I'm just gonna grab it just in case, and then also, yeah, I'm just gonna grab it just in case anyway, because I wanted to go see my mom anyway before I go, and a couple of buddies. Okay, it's soaking wet. I don't even think we're gonna be able to find a spot, to be honest with you, man. I'm kind of disappointed with guys right now because I can't find a spot. It's like a rural area or whatever it's called, like rural, like it's in the middle of nowhere and it's like all just shops and stuff. So it's not really, I'm sure we can find a spot down here actually. I think we can find a spot down here. All over the news, Will White gets arrested for trespassing on live. Just for... No, that'd be bad. But no, we're not trespassing. But we're in someone's... I mean, we're in a construction yard right now. But I think we're good. No passport, need traveling from province to province. Wow, that's actually insane. I didn't know that. That's beauty though. It so yeah, I got a sick suitcase. You know, finally traveling again, guys. It's gonna be fun. Go to Calgary. Last year, around this time, I went to Calgary, cut my hair, and then all this happened. I got long hair again. Going to Calgary again. Snip the hair maybe again, if my acting coach lets me, and then who knows, right? People are gonna be like, what's this kid doing, especially these truckers? So I might just like get out of here or just play it off right here, act like I know what I'm doing. I don't know. He's probably gonna be like, what's this kid doing right here? Yeah, we're just vlogging, you know? He waves, what a beauty. Get any chance of going live? Oh yeah, I want to go live a lot down in Calgary. We were gonna go to Edmonton first, so I was like, yo, imagine going to the Edmonton Mall and stuff, but we're not going to Edmonton anymore. So go to Calgary, and then yeah, even at the event, I'm sure I can go live. Your boy looking all sick, you know, being a model, being a good role model, not drinking too much this time. And yeah, we're excited. Thanks, guys. I'm excited too, man. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick as fuck. Can I get a birthday shout out? Amanda, happy birthday. Another birthday. Okay, it's starting to pour rain though, guys. Maybe we should go back to the car or we stick it out, go under a bush. I think we might have to go back to the car, back to the web. Yo, literally, like, I will hop in a bush if I have to, and it'd be actually fun. Hide in a bush, freaking do a sick live. Right in nature. Oh, I thought that was Bill looking for me on the road. I'm like, why is Bill on the highway? He's like, where's Will? Where's Waldo? Where's Wildo? Imagine if I just walked around, like, just everywhere and just, like, went live and shit. And, like, just, like, you know? Oh, okay. Yo. Wildo, where is Wildo? Yo, who's that Wildo guy that just walks around? Dude, I don't know. He goes live and I just see him, like, and I never see him because he's like just hiding. Like, he's in a bush sometimes. He's like, yeah, I know. That's why they call him Wildo, bro. He's like the Wildo of, you know? Yo, who's honking? Come on. Enough's enough. Where's Wildo? Happy birthday, Lisa. Be careful there. I'd honk too. Alright, let's see if the lightning question gives us a good one this time. What is your favorite song? What's your favorite song, guys? What is your favorite song? Put it in the... Yo, what's this guy honking at? I'm gonna snap, eh? There's gonna be a fight. No, I'm kidding. Adam's not working today, though. I was hoping to see Adam. He's working here now, fixing cars and stuff. All right, back in my Beamer. No, I'm kidding. We're back in the car. We're back in the car. Here we are, smoking a cigar. We're back in the car. Here we are with my friend Nar. We're smoking a cigar. Yeah, yeah. Smoking to the tar. Yeah, yeah. Hopefully go far. Yeah, yeah. Drift Away. Crash by Dave Matthews. Ooh. At the bar. What would your rapper name be? Tidy Whitey. Yo, here comes Tidy Whitey in the house. Yo, what's up, guys? They call me Tidy Whitey because I've been rapping since I'm in Tidy Whitey's. And my last name's Whitey, so they call me Tidy Whitey. A lot of people make fun of my name because, you know, Tidy Whitey's and all, but I'm trying to change that thought and really bring Tidy Whitey's back because boxers are just too loose, you know? We need to be tight in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? How's it going?
Hey.
Hey.
You can tell the world I'm Johnny Bravo, your world famous photographer.
You want to say hi? Say hi, Johnny.
Hey, Johnny Bravo here. This guy, something else, man.
Thanks, brother. Nice seeing you, eh? Never met that guy. He's a beauty, though. Johnny Bravo. Johnny. That was nice, that guy. No, never met that guy. And apparently he knows me. So I like him now. He's a beauty. Johnny Brown. Did you ever get a ball hammock, boxers? I sent them twice. Ball hammock, I'm not sure. Does he work with Uncle Bill? Yeah, so Uncle Bill definitely talks good about me. Uncle Bill always talks good about me and stuff. It's like, thanks, Billy. Thanks, Bill. You know, your family always talks good about you. It's like, yeah, yeah. Not perfect, though. Relax, guys. Relax how you say that. Calm down, you know? No, he's perfect. This guy, look at him. No, 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 no. Definitely not. No, no. Don't get people's hopes up. No. Definitely not. All right, so. That was Jake. Where's Jake? I want to meet this guy. What the heck? Just realized where your shirt. Are you kidding me? It's gonna go right here. Oh, that's a good spot. It's a good spot. And yeah, my shirt says touch my body, Whitey. Thought it was really cool to do that. Tracy, thank you. Thank you, Tracy. Thank you. Just making coffee, Lucky Duckling. I would love a coffee right now. Right now, we're just in the middle of the desert. Angie, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Angie. Right now, guys, we're just in the middle of the desert. I thought, what better way to bring, I don't know where I was going with that. I'm having a cold brew. Good morning. Good morning, you alcohol. No, I'm kidding. It's probably night, and no judging. I'm just joking. But I could crack one open right now. Slam one back for sure. Shauna, thank you so much. If you're not into Pirates of the Caribbean, we're gonna have to get divorced. You know, I could get into it though. I could get into it. My mom just never put it on the TV when I was a kid. She put on freaking Caillou. And everybody hates Caillou, but my mom never hated Caillou. I don't know why. She was trying to be different than everyone else, I guess. So I watched Caillou, and that's why I'm weird. And I watched, she always put another weird one. I forget, Thomas the Train and Spider-Man, which is okay. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Caillou. Yeah, I don't know what else. Barney, yeah, Barney for sure. Barney. Wait, someone just said I had the new Justin Bieber cold brew. How was it? Who had the Justin Bieber cold brew and how was it? I kind of want to try it today, actually. What is it like? Like, is it like vanilla in it or like, what is it? Because it looks just like black, you know? Phineas and Ferb, love Phineas and Ferb. What about Bob the Builder? That's the other one I was going to say. Bob the Builder. My mom just... Bob the Builder, Caillou. That was it. And then Wizards of Waverly... Rugrats, yeah. Wizards of Waverly Place was a big one. Loved Wizards of Waverly Place. That was more like high school. No, that was more like elementary school, though. Wizards of Waverly Place. Hannah Montana. Big comfy couch. Yeah. Wasn't Selena? Yes, yeah, Selena was on that show. And I had Selena all over my wall. I'd cut pictures out of her, put it all over my wall. You know? Dog, yo, whoever guesses this gets a lucky follow. All right, we got a question that's gonna give someone a lucky follow here. Who's ready? All right, Johnny's coming, taking pictures. No, it's not Clifford. It's like with polka dots. And it's a yellow and a red dog. Yes. Paparazzi, yeah. No idea. See, no one's gonna know it. Maybe Polka. I don't know. It was like this big like freaking yellow thing and it had like these red dots on it, and this girl used to chill with it and they'd rip the red dots off sometimes. I think they're peelable, but I forget what it's called. It might be Polka or something. Polka. Alright, we're gonna quickly search up. One second, if it's Pokeroo, someone's getting If it's Pokeroo, someone's getting a lucky fall. Alright, we're gonna quickly search up. One second. If it's Pokeroo, someone's getting a lucky fall. It is not Pokeroo. So, people who said Pokeroo, you're fired. You are fired from the fan base. Get out of here. Never come back. I was just joking. Come back. Come here. You know I'm joking. Come here. Maggie and the Furry Beast. Someone just said it. All right. There you go. Susan, even though you don't even have me in your bio, no, I'm kidding. It's okay. You get a follow. It is Maggie and the Furious Beast. Can you guys please remember Maggie and the Furious Beast? Because that is my favorite freaking show. I gotta watch that again. Maggie and the Furious Beast. So about two people got it. So I'm doing a live tomorrow. You lucky two are staying in the live. Everyone else, you guys have to leave. Sorry, but you guys did not make the cut. And you guys are banned for a week. And yeah. Joking. Joking. Relax. Enough's enough. I see all the angry faces going nuts. Relax. It's okay, guys. Take a breather. I'm in Ireland and I'm lost. I've been lost in Ireland a couple times. Ireland's a confusing place, let me tell you. But if you look at the end of the rainbow, you might find gold. So, lost trying to find that treasure, you know what I'm saying? Might find that rainbow. Hey, boss. No way. Thank you, sir. Oh, thanks, man. All right. I got a coffee, man. This guy just gave me a coffee. That's beauty. Nice guy, man. Nice guy. We needed that guy. See, we got a freaking coffee. Save the day. Frig. This experience has been great at Bill's work. Just so the community and everyone knows, the government, whoever cares, whoever's listening. Great workers. Unreal. I got coffee. I got pictures. I got greetings. And I hope this is for everyone. I hope it's not just because I'm famous coming in here. Hope it's for everyone. Hope everyone gets respect around here. And looking at these guys, it seems like it's true. Yeah, so let's go. So, how's everyone doing? Yeah, it's so good. You got a coffee. Thank you. We're so proud of you, assertiveness. Thanks, you keep it up. Thank you so much. Thank you. Literally, like, lately, guys, I've just been trying to, like, just be myself, you know? Well, I've always tried to be myself, but more and more lately, I've been, like, just be yourself, bro. Totally. You know? Your fans love you. And, yeah. So, obviously, this year has been a crazy year. I've been stressing about everything in the world. You think about it. You name it. Losing fans, not gaining fans, all the worries in the world. But finally, I'm coming to a point where I'm happy where I am. I'm happy where I am. I'm happy where I am. And I want to keep going up. I'm live, I'm about to lose my mind. But anyway, if you guys can hear me, yeah. Happy to be here, guys, and just being my just doing whatever I want, bringing you guys with me. It's fun doing fun things. So let me know if you guys are good. I've been called Ruin the Live, so thanks, Ivan. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Justin. Because you guys just care about me so much, right? So much. So much, eh? Don't you? Don't you care about me so much, don't you? Yeah, no, literally though, you kind of reach a point in life where it's like, all right, I just want to be happy, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, just try and be happy, just be chill, happy, have fun, enjoy every day. Don't take it too serious, but also take it serious because life's serious. But, and then just spend time with my family and just take it slow because life's a journey. know what I'm saying? You guys know that. You guys have been on this journey. I don't even know how crazy it's about to get, but hopefully not too crazy, but also hopefully it's fun, you know? Interesting ride. I like mystery. See where life takes us, but I just gotta stay true to myself and don't fuck up. Okay, there we go. No pressure. Lightning question. What is one thing you can't live without? Honestly, I can't live without... That's a good question. To be honest, I can't live without, like, it's deep, but like my heart. Can't live without my heart, because if I didn't have, like, fuck, I'd be crazy, because my head is just friggin', but my heart keeps me really good. But goddamn, I don't know how I live with this head sometimes. Just OCD to the roof, I think. Like, one subject comes up, I think about it for 6 hours. Just boom. I haven't had a nice coffee in a while. It tastes so good. Marianne, thank you. Yeah, very true. Someone just said words don't fuck up, but everyone fucks up. It's true. Everyone fucks up, you know? You know, it's just like, it sucks. Like, you're a kid. Like, these are just deep thoughts, but like, you're a kid and then you're like, you grow up and then you're like, I didn't want to be like that. You know what I mean? You're like, I didn't want to make that mistake. Like, because you have it all figured out when you're a kid, like you think you do, and you think it's so easy and you think you can manage it. But then you get older and you realize that like life just doesn't go how, like, it doesn't really go as planned, but you still have to like somehow like remember who you want to be, like deep down. It's some trippy mother effing shh, you know what I'm saying? It is trippy, and that's why I don't know if I'm doing it right. I don't know if I'm doing it wrong. Am I scared every day? A little bit, you know, but I'm working on it. And biggest thing I'm working on right now is just taking it one step at a time too, every day. And talking to people. I've been talking to people. Having real conversations. You know? I learned too, if you want real conversations, you have to be real. So if you walk up to someone and you're kind of like asking them a question, but you're kind of hiding something back, you will never get a real response. You have to open up and be trustworthy to get trustworthy responses. Which is hard, because yeah, it's hard, but it's true. Yes, the energy matters, exactly. Because like, for an example, my dad, I'll hide some things from him. I don't even know what I'm hiding, but I just don't want to tell my dad everything. And I'll be talking to him, and he will be like giving me answers that I don't want, and I'm like, Dad, give me a freaking answer, like an honest answer. But then I realize, yo, I'm not even giving him an honest question. Like, I'm kind of talking, like, kind of around, like walking around trying to like, nah, you got to be open, honest, and you'll get the honest answer, which is really hard to do. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'll talk to you later if you want, but fans love you though, right?
Pause it?
Okay, one second. Fans love you though, right?
Pause it?
Okay, one second. pause it? Okay, 1 sec. That was Johnny. Johnny came up. He said people call him Johnny. People call him Johnny Bravo. They call him Johnny Bravo. Johnny Bravo. I just know it's a cartoon, I think. Johnny Bravo. Creepy Johnny. No, don't say that. You're out of here. See you later, Steel City. See you frickin' later. Now you leave and you never come back without an apology. Without an apology in my DMs or right face to face, I want you looking me right in the eye in the frickin' soul. You say sorry. And you say sorry to Johnny. Because Johnny's been a good guy. Johnny's been a frickin' good guy. So far. He could be creepy, who knows. But so far, I like Johnny. So, no chirping Johnny Bravo. I got a booger. 1 sec. Also, guys, sorry if sometimes it feels like, because like someone said, no chirping. Sorry if it feels like you're walking on eggshells. I don't want to make anyone feel like they're walking on eggshells. Freaking, I've been walking on eggshells my whole life, you know? Hearing like my mom and dad fight and stuff like that. You guys can say whatever the frick you want. Just, sometimes I just get upset and I'll block you, you know? I'm sorry. But it doesn't mean you can't make another account and come back and say something that I do like. Maybe I'm not meant for you. I'm sorry. I don't know. But I'm not trying to hurt anyone's feelings. Especially if you like me and you're... I don't know. How is Kelly? Kelly's good, but he's very stressed right now with everything going on, this event. He's nervous. He's only got like, I think he's got like three models our age going. Shayna, I think, Awar, and me. I think I'm the only guy. Like, geez, that's gonna be pressure. Pressure makes diamonds, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so it's gonna be sick. I'm excited. I'm gonna like really have fun this time. I'm gonna pretend it's like my last night. I'm gonna have so much freaking fun. I don't even care. Because all the stress that I go on a daily, I'm gonna have so much fun. You gotta tell yourself that sometimes, you know? You gotta make sure you have fun, bro. Like, stop, like. No, have fun. That's it. Don't overthink, just have fun. Also, guys, I got a message just about, will I ever answer DMs again? I will answer DMs. I will once in a while, but it's once in a while. I'm trying to make it like really like special. So like, and when I see something that I really, really like, you get a reply. Yeah, I just wanted to be like, yeah, you gotta, yeah. So, yeah. But once in a while, I'll go look and I'll see some nice messages and I'll shoot it. And lately I've been trying to find people that haven't gotten messages, you know, like a lot of fans never got a message ever. So I've been looking at that. There's some fans that never got a message ever and that are still messaging to this day the nicest things ever about my fandom, about me, about how I'm handling it. And I just want to say I can't thank you enough. I took so many screenshots of those messages and put them in folders, and I got so much evidence of what's going on and stuff, guys. It's great. So thank you for that, and thank you for not making it hard on me for not replying to you, because you know, you guys understand what I'm going through. It's about me, you know? I hate saying that, but it is about me, this whole thing. It is. It's about you guys. It's about all of us. But the main thing is it's my thing, my thing. So thank you for respecting me with that. And yeah, thank you guys. The beard's gotta go though. It's getting crazy. Thanks, guys. Saying it's about me, reminding me that. Thank you. Thank you. Make me feel special. Anyway, you think we can get a good lightning question going on? Kind of sick of the door open. There we go. Let's take the sweater off, too. I almost died. Holy fuck. God. Dude, what the heck just happened, guys? I was trying to take my sweater off, and that was the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. I thought I was gonna die. I literally thought I was gonna die there, guys. How am I alive right now? I wanna scream so bad right now. Oh, I got so much energy right now. We're all animals. We just need to be tamed. Cause I'm a fucking animal, I tell you. I'm a fucking animal. But I'm a nice animal. I'm a nice little animal, you know? Yo, these seats are sick though. No, I'm not a teddy bear, guys. What do you mean a teddy bear? I was thinking more of like a lion or something. I got a really sick idea. But I forget. So I'm gonna get back to that because I have no idea what I was gonna say. All right, break. All right, what I need to do though quickly is get to my mom's house, get my passport, meet up with my buddy, meet up with my brother, come back to Niagara. I think I'm gonna do a home workout instead of a gym workout tonight. Maybe a home workout. Whatever, hit the gym, and then I gotta pack my bag, get my suitcase packed, ready to go. Everything packed, like my acting notes, everything ready to go. And then I wanna watch a movie, and then we gotta go to the hotel. So honestly, I'm not gonna be able to watch a movie, which makes me so sad. Like, I need alone time. I need a break. break. I run around so much. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know what to do. I actually just cried there and I tried to fake it, but that means it's real. Love hearing the rain. That's really cool, guys. I like how you said that. That's true. You got the rain in the background and stuff. Nice. Watch a movie at the hotel. I know, but I need my couch. I need my bed. You know what I'm act like? I'm like a kid, eh? Like, I'm a homebody for sure, for sure. Like, frick. Like, I wanna leave my house for 5 hours, but then I need my house back. I don't wanna sleep out. I need my house back, you know? But yo, 5 hours, go nuts, drink, meet with people, get yourself out there, have the best conversations ever. But then right when you feel uncomfortable, you run to your bed and you hide. That's what I need for the rest of my life until I die. And I'm blessed, I'm blessed. Oh, sick Rolls Royce just went by, sick Rolls Royce. No, put yourself out there. I know, I used to like be such an extrovert, no introvert in me. I would never want to be at home. I was always moving, going along, whatever. And then now, like, total introvert. I like to stay inside, I like to chill, I like to like think, you know? Honestly, after this, I might have to just go to Georgetown quick and then say, F hanging out with my brother and my friend because I'm running out of time. Just get back to Niagara so I can chill for a bit. Honestly, guys, one sec. I'm thinking of just not going to the hotel tonight. I'm gonna call Justin. And I would rather just leave in the morning. Leave early in the morning. I'm gonna see what he has to say though. I'll be right back, see what he has to say. And yeah, see you guys in a sec. All right, all right, all right, all right.
I send you the coffee.
Yo, thanks, bro.
No problem. But I mean, put the arrow here. He looked here. Up, down. There's no sound on this car. And if you want any music.
Thank you, Nikki. I love you.
I'm freaking out in there. I go, what the fuck does he put the car on?
I was dying of heat.
I know, but I mean, why you gonna put the arrow on?
Thanks, bro.
99.9 Emergency Radio.
Yo, guys. We got air conditioning now. I'm gonna be right back though. I'm gonna quickly call Justin. I gotta get Michael on the phone too. I gotta make some plans about tonight. I'll be right back. Max 10 minutes. I'm sorry, guys, but I will be right back. All right, guys? Have some fun talking to chat. I'll be right back. Have some fun talking to chat. I'll be right back. Be right back. All right, guys? Have some fun talking to chat. I'll be right back. Be right back. All right, guys? Have some fun talking to chat. I'll be right back. gifts, guys. We are top 12. We are back in business. The pressure is on. It looks like we're not going to get a hotel. So it looks like I got in my way. I'm not really sure. It's all over the place, the plan, but we're figuring it out. And it's coming down to the final minute and it's getting exciting. And yeah, dude. Saw, dude. Yo, is that Mandy? Oh, I thought that was Mandy, guys. Look, ready? 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 There it is. See that? Oh, that was perfect timing. That was perfect timing. What time is your flight? Like, really freaking early. I think like 6. We also got some gifts at home, eh? A lot of gifts at home. If we make it on time, maybe open some gifts. Say thank you to the fans. I wonder what we got. We got this big freaking looking gift. Looks like a freaking flat screen TV. So I'm looking at it, I'm like, flat screen TV, let's go. Like, I'm pumped, right? I'm carrying it to my room and stuff. Shaking it, shaking it. It's a freaking poster. A poster from Walmart. No, I'm kidding. No, but on a real note, it was not a flat screen TV because it was so light. So I'm looking at it thinking that's a flat screen TV. And then I pick it up and it's like, there's paper in here or something. But guys, I'm not being a brat. Whatever you guys freaking give me, a letter, you guys don't have to give me anything. But I want to thank you guys to the bottom of my heart for being so generous. And you guys have been making my wardrobe freaking sick. So thank you. Why am I getting gifts? Someone just asked that question. I opened a P.O. box so people can send me gifts. And I've been getting a lot of gifts. Like, talking like I get a call every week saying you need to come pick it up. And it pretty much feels like we own the friggin' store, because like I walk in there and they're like, they pretty much let you do anything, like just go get it out of here. The whole like store is filled to the top with gifts and I'm just like, oh my gosh, we're filling it up. So it's freaking wicked. Freaking wicked. Thank you guys. Exactly, appreciate it, because one day it could be gone. Exactly, exactly, exactly. Appreciate it. And I appreciate it so freaking much. I even appreciate it so much where I don't even want it, because I'm like, why? You know? But it's awesome. Enjoy it, frig. And I do like doing gift opening lives because it's fun. It's not even as much as about the gifts as it is like, yo, we're opening a gift, what's this gonna be? Everyone's like, yo, and then it's something cool and you're like, yo, you know? And then you guys get to hear, you know? So it's pretty cool. Anyway. Are you in a band? No, I'm not in a band. Yo, Caroline, you say why what? Why what, Caroline? You're blocked. See you later, Caroline. Freaking Caroline. Carolina. What happened to Carolina? Friggin' made it to the playoffs. Guess what? They lost. Gone. See you later. Where's Caroline? Nah. Gone. Gone. You wanna know why? Because I want Christmas every freaking day. That's why. Who doesn't want Christmas every day? You know? Frick. Call me spoiled or not, I get my, no, I'm kidding. But it's true, like, you know, it's like, why not? Like, why wouldn't you want Christmas every day if you could? Oh, cause it's not fair. Oh, okay. You stumped me there, actually. I love it when you do it like that. Same question again. Every single time. What song should... Oh, it's a new question. What song should... What song should I listen to? Alright, I got a couple good songs for you guys. One is by The Weeknd, but I'm forgetting what it's called right now. But it's really freaking good. And then that Bust Down Rolly Avalanche, I saw some of my fans put that. And yeah. Old or new? It is old. What are you wearing to Kelly's event? See, that's what I'm trying to think, guys. Have fun in Calgary, breathe it all in, hope you make some great. What do you guys think I should wear to Calgary? What do you guys think? Well, a lot of people saying white. I'm surprised. I didn't think, because I told them white, I didn't think would be allowed. Dolce. Okay, so they want me to bring every suit, and then we're going to pick. I'm so nervous right now that I lost my suits. I know I didn't lose my white suit, but I just hope I didn't lose, like, a shoe or something, you know? Always, like, one little thing goes missing that ruins the whole thing. I don't know if it happens to you guys, but it happens to me. But yeah, so I'm gonna pack everything, pack them all in, green suit, white suit, red suit, etc., blue suit, and we will see what we'll wear. Worst comes to worst, none of the suits are the vibe. I'll get a nice suit for this event because whatever it takes, I wanna look freaking unreal for this event, and I want it to be unreal. I want it to be an un-freaking real night. You know what I'm saying, guys? So I'm excited. I'm getting too excited. One, oh man. I forgot about the green one, guys. Drop top, how we rolling down on call it South Beach. Yeah, look like Kelly rolling. This might be my destiny. She want me to get it. I just think it's on me. That you know I got the sauce like a recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand. You know, she just want this money in my hand. I'ma give it to her when she dance, dance, dance. She gon' catch a room out the Calabasas. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Girl, yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, don't want no man. And she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Girl, yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. It is freaking hot in here again, Bill. So I don't know what's going on with your AC, but it's hot. Should I crank the music for the workers? Just crank it, everyone's dancing. Let's go, boys! That'd be me as a boss. I'd come in cranking music. Let's fucking go, boys. We get it done early. We're going to Mayo's for some beers, some J's. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, and that's a plan.
just told her sweet she from Japan. I just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
About it, they're probably looking at me like, yo, what the heck is this kid doing? Like, I'm just like freaking bending my neck trying to look all sexy. It's like, yo, I'm just feeling myself, bro. I'm not the smartest tool in the shed, but I got some sexy looks and I'm just trying to enjoy it before it's too late. Leave me alone. Nah, they're not judging, they love it, they're dancing with me.
Yeah,
no price. It's just
my say, it's happy tears. It matches the weather outside.
Ooh, got those nice glasses.
Maybe. And you'll have to make a final decision, staycation or vacation, but preliminarily, if that is a word, what would you do? Okay.
Janer sent me a universe. Janer. Janer, you got me number 10. Thanks, Janer. Thank you freaking much. You did not have to do that, just so you know, because I know universes are like the highest gift. Janer, you don't got to do that, literally. But thank you. What's better, guys? Universe or lion? What are we thinking? Even though universe is worth more, I think lion. Just because the roar, you know what I'm saying? We like our lion. Thank you, thank you. And Stacy's mom sends a lion. Get us the top 7. Stacy's mom, thank you so freaking much. That's so nice of you. I'm actually thinking of making a TikTok really soon with this funny sweater that I have on, but I don't know if I should do it or not, but I think it'd be really freaking funny, and I think I want to do it to Stacy's mom. But should I surprise you guys or just tell? Karen with the lion getting us the top 5. Thank you so freaking Karen. Stop though. Stop. No more, guys, okay? No more. No more. No more. You never hear much creators say no more, but no more. You guys are too nice and you need to relax a little bit, alright? No, I'm kidding. Send 5 more. If you don't send 5 more, write the No, I'm kidding. Sorry. Sorry. That was Jake. That was Jake. Who's Jake? No, don't do that. I was just joking. Friggin'. Getting so much trouble for that. Telling people you better send me friggin' lions or... Imagine. You better freaking send me lions, guys, or I'm not going on social media for 10 minutes. I don't care. I don't care anymore. I won't come on. I won't.
If I don't get lions like I deserve lions every single time. I come on, at least 10 lions. It's ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
That was Jake. That was Jake. I'm sorry, oh my boy Jake. Listen, you guys don't have to send anything. You guys listen, stop. Stop, all right? Enough's enough, all right? I'm sorry about my brother Jake. He's crazy that way. He's very, very, very selfish, very money hungry. He doesn't care about anyone else but himself. And that was crazy. I don't know what the heck happened there, but don't listen to Jake, all right? Jake, enough! Stop! Sit, bro, sit! You're freaking scaring my fans away, bro. Enough's enough. Seriously, bro. It's ridiculous. Frick. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Stresses me out, I tell you. And what it did you. Sorry guys, one sec. I need God for a sec. God, where are you? God, I need you right now, bro. Come here. Come here. Honestly, guys, you know what I thought about? God is a woman. Oh. Awkward. Who knows? Actually, you could be. You could be. Or maybe he's just God. You know? You don't have to call him a woman. You don't have to call him a man. You don't have to call him anything. God identifies as God. As God. So, that's what he identifies as. Just like I, William White, identify as an alien. I think I come from space. I just do. Well, I know I do. But yeah, so identify as an alien because one time I was in school and this guy grabbed my big freaking melon because it's the size of a melon. Like, you know those watermelons? It's the size of a watermelon. And he's like shaking my head back and forth. And he's like, it's a freaking alien. And I'm just like, and all these girls are looking at me that I had a crush on. And I'm like, my head's not that big. Trust me. And then I went home like, Mom, why is my head so big? And she's like, maybe it's your hair. And I'm like, okay. So I'm going to shave my head bald. So I shave my head bald. I go to school, my head's even bigger. 10 times bigger. My head was 10 times bigger than yesterday after I shaved my head. So I walk into Peekaboo and I see the girl of my dreams and she looks at me and she's like, and I'm like, oh my gosh, my life is over. And I cry to my mom. I'm like, I don't want to be at school right now, man. You cut my hair. You shaved my head. You thought my head was going to shrink because you shaved my head, but it grew 10 friggin' inches. And then I go to school looking worse, like Caillou, like the show you've been showing me my whole life. And now I look like Caillou. And now I'm in front of my girl in my dreams. And I look like Caillou. Worse than Caillou. Ridiculous. You know what I mean? So that's the story of Will's life. It's brutal. What's your zodiac sign? I am an Aquarius. Who's Caillou? What do you mean, who's Caillou? Caillou's the bomb. Can't believe you don't know what Caillou is, though, actually. Caillou's so freaking sick. But he's like this bald kid, and his name starts with a C, and he's a beauty. Yeah, it's a cartoon show. Who is your first crush? My first crush was this girl. She plays on Team Canada right now. And she's like, she was like the captain of Team Canada hockey. Her name's Sarah. She's a blondie. But she was my first crush. I played hockey with her and she was the only girl, or she was the only person that was almost as good as me on my team. And she was a girl. And I was like, this girl's as good as me, you know? I'm like being all sexist and all. And I'm just like, I'm supposed to be better, you know? I'm a friggin' dude. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, so she's playing and she's just disgusting. She's so good. Me and her had a good competition. Ended up playing hide and go seek with her, seeing her under the bed, but she was with my friend and I was so sad. So yeah, she never really liked me, which sucked, but I always liked her. So she was like my first crush, but yeah, she's cool. Did you go to prom? No, this was like middle school, but she was so freaking good. Like, literally, she was insane. Like, I get jealous of her. I was like, she was like flicking the puck over the net, like dangling. I'm like, geez, this girl's insane. But yeah, now she's like Team Canada and stuff. I'm like, yo. Are you still friends with her? I'm not friends with her anymore. If I saw her, I would be friends with her though, but she's doing her own thing. I'm doing my own thing. And yeah. Sporty girls or model girls? That's really hard. Like, I like both. Sporty girls are kind of like, yeah, I don't really care. Like, yeah, you can't pick one or the other, you know? It's like, who would you rather? Like, a basketball player or a football player? It's like, I don't know, like, football players are pretty freaking sexy. Basketball players are pretty tall too though, so it's like, I don't know, you know, it's hard. Also, just because kind of stressing about this right now, I made a quick little joke about, like, Sarah being on the team. I'm like, obviously I'm better. I'm a guy. I don't mean that at all. I'm just totally joking. She was better than all the guys on the team. There's girls that are so much better than guys in sports. Total joke. I just wanted to put that out there because I was watching this podcast and this girl was fighting with this guy about, like, why can't girls get paid as much as guys? And then they're arguing about it. So, like, it's a big thing going on in the world right now. So, just want to say it right now that I don't give a, you know. I think if you're a girl and you're good enough, you deserve the freaking world. But you got to be good enough. You know, you can't slow down, you know. Can't slow it down. You got to speed it up. You know what I'm saying? So you get what you deserve and everything. I believe in that. I'm just trying to say this right now just so everyone knows, because sometimes people can take it the wrong way and say, no, he said that guys are way better than girls in sports. No, no, definitely not. Frig. There's so many. My mom's a faster runner than me. My sister's a better runner than my brother. My sister's better at soccer than my brother. We're better at hockey, but yeah, all right, we're good. Just want to say that. Yeah, honestly, to be honest, I'm far from sexist. If anything, I'm more sexist towards, like, the girl side. I'm on the girl side. I am. I think you guys are cooler. I think you guys are hotter. I think you guys are funnier. I think you guys are more fun. I think girls are just way better. And I'm, like, dead serious. I love girls. Sarah Fillier, yeah, she's sick. She's doing so good for herself right now. Yeah, boys are cool. Boys are cool. But aliens. What about aliens? Aliens are unreal. Yo, is this ever gonna end, guys? Like, I've been here for freaking 3, 4, 7. What has it been? 8 hours? What sports do you love? I love hockey. I love basketball. I love every single sport. You name it, I love it. Yeah, I do. Someone just said something very interesting, but I can't find it now. I'm gonna have to look over here, see if we can find it. Oh my gosh, I see the alligator. There he is. Did you join Strava? No, I haven't yet. I have to soon. Because my whole family's on it, and I want to get you guys on it, and I want to start doing it. But I don't know when I'm going to start it. And I don't know how I'm going to start it. I don't know if I'm going to walk or bike. I don't know. But there's an alligator over there. Skydiving or scuba diving? Skydiving 110,000%. The reason why is because I would rather jump out of a plane. Parachute doesn't work. And then just know that I'm going so fast and I'm going, like, so, like, that I'm just going to splat. You know what I'm saying? So, at least, like, you just die right away. It's, like, it's just, like, boom. Like, you're flying. Boom. I don't want to get too in detail, but you're flying through the sky and then boom. Splat. You picture it. Done. Out. You're gone. You're gone. Right? So it could be that. Or, and that would be easier. But, Because wouldn't it be worse if you go in a freaking ocean and you're chilling in the middle of an ocean and a freaking great white shark comes by and you're like, yo, what the heck? And then like three great white sharks come by and they're just swimming around the truck, bro. And you're just like, or not around the truck, around you. That's way worse. Way, way, way worse. Yeah, no sharks in the sky, exactly. Drowning is my worst fear. Yeah, that would be brutal. Because you're just trying to breathe. Like, you're like, and then you're choking, and you're like, yo, what the fuck? Like, that would suck. Like, honestly, just kill me now. But jumping off a plane would be kind of a fun way to die. Honest. Because right when he's pulling the chute, he's like, all right, bro, I'm so sorry. We are not making it. We are dying. And you're flying, and you know, like, you got 10 seconds, and you're done. And at least you feel your just balls in your stomach, like, that tingly feeling. And you're just like, ah, and then boom, and then you're done. You know? So, yeah. Rather that. Alright, I guess we got into would you rather. Someone just said that and they're right. Would you rather is the new thing. So if someone can say, hidden talent, I can fart on command still. I stick my bum in the air and I suck in massive amounts of air and I can fart like crazy. And I was on Americans Got Talent once for it and they were like impressed at first and then they're like, hey, this is actually disgusting. So they kicked me off the show. I stuck my finger, I spent my ass over it, I farted in their faces, and I left, and it was great. No, I'm joking. That's a joke. That's a joke. That would be really funny, though. But I actually can fart on command, yeah. That's pretty crazy. Well, I used to be able to. Well, I still can, actually. I did it the other day. I was, like, trying it. Would you rather snow or sand? I would rather snow. Because sand, imagine being in the middle of a desert with a camel and you can't find your way home. Actually, holy fuck, that's a good question. Okay, ready? Would you rather be in the sand, but your house, it's so hot, you're dying of heat and your house is so far away, you're gonna make it? But it's gonna take a while, bro. Because it's gonna take a while. Right? So it's like you're dying heat. Or would you rather be in the middle of a snowstorm, the house is so far away, and you're freezing cold. Hot or cold? What are we going? I don't know. Sand. Yeah, I'd say sand. Because snow, if you're just shaking, like, you know. At least sand, at least the hotness, too. You can burn a couple calories. You can look sexy from being so hot and sweaty. Get a nice suntan. You know, like, you get good looking going through it. Cold, you're pale, you're friggin', you know what I mean? See, it ain't benefiting yourself. Benefiting yourself. So yeah, I would do. Let me know if you guys can hear me. My buddy just called me, and then when you guys can hear me and say yes, you're gonna get paused one more time because I'm gonna swipe down and see how much my phone's at. I think my phone is dying. So we're gonna check. If it dies, it dies. I have no charger. So we're fricked. That sucks. But one sec, hey guys. Yeah, so anyway, we're good. We got 16%, so we got a little bit of time. Also, I have a question. What does pro-choice mean? Someone just said, are you pro-choice? I think a major rule is don't get into politics and stuff. You know, it just causes a lot of drama. I don't know if this is about politics, but kind of want to hear what that means. Abortion. Oh, abortion. Oh, okay. All right. Stay out of it. Like, to be honest, I'll just be honest. I don't think it's a big deal. I feel like I'm going to have to say it one time. Like, I don't agree with it. Like, I don't think you should get an abortion because, like everyone says, you're killing a kid. I think, because it's happened to my buddies, if it's like, if you're really young, like you're like really young and you just can't take care of it, maybe it has to be done. I'm not sure, but I do see where people are coming from where it's like, we can't be just like, you know, it needs to be more safe sex going out there. We need safe sex. We need, yeah, safe sex. All right. That's all. Can you guys see me? Yeah. Literally, it's like, that's a hard topic. I'm not really sure. But yeah. Apparently people can't see me. Can you guys see me? That's why they honked the car. I get it. I get it. Working. Guys, let me know if I should end the live and come back in. Let me know. Some people can see me right now, but some people can't see me. It's good. I see you. It works. Come back. I can see you. Most people can see me. I think we're good. Can't see you. All right, guys. What we're going to do is I'm going to end the live really, really quick and just hop back on. It'll take 2 seconds, all right? 2 seconds. Hello, it's me. We're from California dreaming, where we used to be. And I'm older and I'm free. Hello, hello, hello. We're back in business. This is my favorite lunch break. Who's on lunch break right now, and who's at work right now?
Who's at work right now? We got some workers in the chat. Actually, let's do a quick little poll. All right, if you put a smiley face, that means you're at home chilling like a villain. If you put a sad face, you're at work hating your freaking life. Heh, sucks to be you. All right, let's see what we do. Let's see what we do. No, I'm just joking about that too. Just joking. Oh, we got a lot of people at work right now. Uh-oh. We got a lot of people at home chilling. Teacher on summer break, let's go. Hey. Yo, we were friends too. We were friends. And then you had to do that. Summer vacay. All right, what is the next freaking question of the day? Smile at me. It'd actually be fun to just be a mechanic, rip cars all day. You got a friend in me. Beanie or ball cap? I would honestly think beanie. Beanies are sick because you can have long hair and then it just flows out the side. It's just kind of like beanies are sick. I'll be right back, guys. I said I like a toque, guys, and you give me a baseball cap. How's Mandy doing? Mandy is still not here. We are waiting in the car. I'm starting to sweat a bit.
So open the door.
I was coming here thinking it'd be like an hour, but it's been like 3 hours. 2 hours, 3 hours. Not really complaining though, because it's fun chilling with my fans, talking, doing would you rathers, but I'm getting tired and I want to go home. I gotta go all the way to Georgetown first. Almost 2 hours. I hope it takes 10 more hours. I hope it doesn't. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Oh,
that's why I just, in a non, shut those guys up for a bit, because I'm on live, and they're laughing. Shut the, no, I'm kidding. I'm always kidding. Yeah, I am. You know why I am? Because I'm a comedian. Anyway, where were we? In a non-sexual way, would you rather, if you had the choice, would you rather be in control or would you rather be controlled? Now, you would think everyone would want to be in control, right? But maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. Let me know. Controlled or not controlled? In control. In control. 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 I honestly, I can't tell what girls I like better. In control or control girls. I don't know. I really don't know. Cause sometimes I'm like, yeah, I want a mommy to take care of me and just be like, yo, like she's my control. Just listen to my wife. I get brownie points every night. I go to work, I'm blessed. You know, life's good. That'd be nice. But to be in control would also be nice too. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's like, do this, do that, do that, do this, do that. My way, not your way, my way. Control, control. Both, take turns, yeah. Take turns, I guess. Change the subject because I said non-sexual and then it started to go to sexual, which I knew it would. I knew it would. But we're gonna change subject before it gets out of control, because that can happen. Anyway, what's the next would you rather? Cake or pie? Pie. Blueberry pie, for sure. Rich or happy? Happy, for sure, for sure, for sure, for sure. For a guy, I could be the richest guy in the world and drown my sorrows, or whatever the word is, with all this money and feel so freaking good and do so much whatever you want to do with all this money. But if you're not happy, you know you're going to die in hell. Like, not, like, I don't know how it works, if there even is hell or heaven, I don't know, but I hope they're there, but... yeah, you're gonna die in hell, meaning you weren't happy, like, you know? It's like, I'd rather be so poor and just so connected to the world and God and stuff and feel so, like, good with everyone. That feels, like, so rich. Bro, even rich people look at you, you can be the poorest guy ever. Like, I've been the poorest guy ever, and rich people would look at me like, that kid's a beauty. And I don't know if they're looking at me like, what the fuck is wrong with that kid, but I think they're looking at me like, that kid's a beauty, and... it's because I had heart. I was happy. I loved everyone. Doesn't matter who you are, literally. Doesn't matter. You could be an annoying piece of poo, and I still kind of accept you, even though it's annoying. But yeah, I'm a little too accepting sometimes. But not anymore. I'm kind of sick of it. It's kind of like, leave me alone, you know? It's time to do my own freaking shit. Coke or Pepsi? I'm a Coke guy. Brains or beauty? Like, brains is kind of beauty too. You know what I'm saying? Like, beauty isn't looks. Beauty is like the whole thing, you know? That's how I look at it. Like, it's like, yo, that guy's a beauty. He could be the biggest nerd, but he's smart as frig. Like, I want that brain, dude. You're a freaking beauty. Yo, that guy bikes so freaking good. That's a beauty. You know what I'm saying? So it's not really like looks. It's just like, be a beauty. Like, you know what beauty is. You know what's beautiful. You do. You do. So just be a beauty. I don't fucking know. Wine or beer? Beer. Even though it's fattening and it's like, you know, I do like a nice beer. Pasta over pizza for sure, for sure. I have a lot of buddies, including Alex, especially Alex, who would pick pizza 100% over pasta, but I'm such a pasta guy, it's insane. Maybe it's the Italian in me, not too shabby, but love pasta. Steak or lobster? Lobster. Love my lobster. I do like lobster. Lobster's like a snack, you know? You pick up a lobster off the ocean, you slip him out of his shell, and you eat him. Because I'm a man eater. I'm kidding. I gotta stop saying I'm kidding, because then you guys think I'm always kidding. Well, I am, but I'm not, but I am. I don't know. Fucking lock me up. I don't know. But what I do know. Now, what I do know. What I do know. Okay. Bro. Soft or hard? I'm not sure what you mean by that. So we're gonna skip that question. Green or black olives, not into any of it. Hate them both. Whips or handcuffs, another question that I do not want to answer, but I don't like either. But what would I rather? I actually never thought this friggin' deep into this, the sexual side of life, even though I should be, frig, I'm very, you know, but now that you ask, I don't know. I don't want to whip a girl though. I don't want to whip, really, because even smacking her is like, sometimes I'm like, sorry. No, don't be sorry. It feels good. No, I'm a bit of a, you know, but I have to grow up that way. Get into it, Will. Fucking, you know, sorry. But, so I'd say cuffs, because whipping, like, holy crap, what are you going to do with a whip? You know, like, what can you take? Like, yo, I don't know. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to get arrested either. I don't know if you're going to say I hurt you or something. So let's take the whip out of the picture. And yeah. City or country? I like country. I really do like the country. As much as I want to be a city boy because it's the life, you know? But I do like country. I like peace so much. Shower, bath. Shower. Quick shower. Get me out of there. You know, I'm chilling a little bath, but I'm always scared. And I know a lot of people say, like, okay, it's not true, because, like, it's not true, I'll never happen. But I know that a shark could. Up that drain. So bass scare me. Bass do scare me. So I'm not the biggest bass dude. More shower guy. Thing with bass is winter. Summer. Summer. I used to be winter though, because hockey, snowboarding, skiing, Saints River. Chocolate. I know Celtics, yeah. Like, you know, like, who cares about that? So it's more like, I want to shoot people. So I want to be a police officer. Pow, pow, pow. No, I'm just joking. That was actually a total. So like, ooh, I got a poodle, and it's like, nice, let's have some pasta. So I honestly think, yeah, Europe, London, England. England would be unreal. And it's new, you know? It's new.
Montreal is kind of like a mini Italy, mini France. The agriculture is nice, so nice. Camping or hotel camping?
Camping.
Depends. Like, if I'm in the camping mood, camping. If I just want to go to a hotel, get a good sleep, hop in the pool. Art or not art? Art. Art's beautiful. It's a way of expressing things without even people knowing really what you're expressing, but they know. It's like, yo, this picture looks so like it's pulling on my heartstrings. But I don't even, it doesn't even have one meaning. It's got 20,000 meanings. That's art. So art's pretty friggin' beautiful. I haven't been in art until like this year, but I like it a lot. Are you still modeling? Yes, I'm modeling. I am one of the best models in the world actually right now. No, I'm not, but I will be. And if I'm not, then I'm gonna be the best actor. And if I'm not the best actor, I'm gonna be the best social media guy. And if I'm not the best social media guy, I'm gonna be the best William ever. And I'm still gonna be happy. No matter what happens, but I want to be the best at it all, mother. So whoever's playing against me right now, whoever's my competition, you better be working hard. Better be working hard. Because you got Whitey working hard. Working hard. And I ain't being cocky. I'm just pushing you. I'm just pushing you. You better work freaking hard. I'm right here. See at the top. What do you like to do on your free time? I like to play Xbox. I like to watch podcasts. I like to sometimes get a little baked. I used to like to hang out with girls, but they're a pain in my head lately because just with everything going on and stuff, it's just, you know, no time for a girl right now. Watch hockey, chill with the family, talk to my fans. Yeah. Wake and bake, I try to stay away from wake and bakes. Because wake and bake is not good for your day. I wake and bake, I sleep till noon. I wake up, my fans are like, where are you? My management's like, where are you? And everyone thinks I'm a lazy bum. Because I am. Waking up and smoking marijuana. You don't do that. Not a good thing to do. Kids, if anyone's watching this, do not smoke weed, first of all. Don't even start it. But if you do, wait till the end of the day or wait for the weekend. You know? Give it some break. Because, God, that stuff's so good. Take your whole life over. No, I'm kidding. It's not so good. It's actually freaking brutal. It's not even fun. It's not even fun. To be honest with you, man, she's a bad thing. Thick as hell. No, what I was gonna do, to be honest with you guys, before I met you, I was actually gonna start a podcast with my cousin, Adam. We were thinking of starting a podcast called Bum It Out. How bum would that be? And so yeah, I could have been the guy that was a Bum It Out podcast, smoking weed and talking about topics that are just random topics called bumming out. Or I could have been the 80s heartthrob. That was the cutest kid in the world. I picked that. I was the cutest 80s heartthrob kid. Mandy, what's up? And yeah, but I can still do it. What would Adam do? He would just be like my right-hand man. We would just like talk about topics and we would just be like, yeah, like I was just like, yo, a topic comes up and we just talk about it and we just literally just be like, and then like you guys talk about it. And yeah, so it's like
I don't know. But am I high right now? I'm not high right now. Because I never smoke and drive. That's another thing. Never smoke and drive. Because one, you'll get a DUI, which is not good. Because ruin your life. And two, because you can ruin someone's life, including yours. If you get in a car crash or if you just whatever, you can literally get hurt. So no smoking and driving. Wait till the end of the day or wait till the weekend, then smoke, okay? You got nothing to do. Or call an Uber, call an Uber. Just make sure you're not intoxicated at all with driving. And that's it. Apparently you're not even allowed eating and driving, and apparently you're not even allowed with no shirt on and driving. That's ridiculous, because I want my wife driving around, titties out. No, I'm kidding. Joking, that was a joke. But it's not a joke, but it is a joke, because I don't want friggin' Ron James or whoever's beside my car looking at my wife's beautiful breasts. You know what I'm saying? Those are my breasts. Anyway, but yeah, so, yeah, that's it. Yeah, apparently no shirt, I don't know. It's hot in here. I just want to yell, hurry the fuck. You think a guy like this gots all day? Fucking Google me, bro. That was embarrassing saying that. Friggin' Google me. Yo, Google me, bro. Google me. No, but seriously, though, hurry up, bro. Because I'm dead. Like, I'm friggin' dying. When is your next YouTube? I don't know. I don't know how we're gonna, what we're gonna do with that. I was gonna do it with my brother, and then like, it was like, I don't even know, cause like, you know, everything changes and stuff. It's like, could be traveling all year, and then I'm never doing it with my brother. So I don't know. I'm waiting maybe to get a professional to just help me with it, or like, I don't know. I'm more focused on like just getting my life together and organized, and then like start thinking about like all that stuff. There's Mandy! Mandy's in the building. I'm so freaking happy. Let's freaking go, guys. Mandy is here. Mandy's here. You and your brother did a good job. Yeah, we did pretty good, like for me and my bro, you know? Like it wasn't like the most professional, like, not something like, you know, like, of course, like, you want to see, like, you going up, especially, I just signed with IMG, there's some big things you want to see, me going up, you know, you don't want to see Will still chilling with his brother in Niagara Falls wearing sweatpants in a crappy old house, friggin' picking his bum, you know what I mean? So, I get that. But it's all timing. Like, I know I'm gonna be up going to do things, but I'm also in Niagara right now, so I'm just kinda doing my thing. I don't know, but yeah, I know. But yeah, I like sweatpants. You guys are hilarious. All right, there's Billy. I'm gonna go talk to Bill. And then, how'd you guys like today? How was Drew? Drew is good. He's back in, apparently had a bad day yesterday though. I don't know why. But yeah, he's good. I'm going to go see how Mandy's doing. I hope you guys had fun today.
Well, we'll fix that. Is that you finished? How you wanna? You live?
Yeah.
Okay. Finish and I gotta tell you. How you gonna pay for it? Visa? Okay. Finish and you come. Hello? 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 Guys. Hello? Hello? Let me look through the... Is anyone there? Hello? Oh, hey. How's it going, guys? How's it going? They're just fixing up Mandy right now while we chill for a little bit. And I gotta go pay. Just an arm and a leg, that's all. You know? That's all it is. You just pay an arm and a leg, and you're good. You get your car back. It was connected to my car. Did you guys hear a bell? That would have been funny. Why didn't you go to the dealership? They ordered the window here, so I'm good. I made sure that we got the right window. We did hear Bill. Oh no. So you heard his secrets? Oh no. Oh no. Mandy has a new face. I know. Poor girl. She'll always be beautiful though. It's how she drives. It's how she rides. It's the fight in her, the feistiness in her. Oh. Well, there you go. Yeah, plastic surgery will do good. How are young women not all over you? Honestly, okay, it's either two things. It's either the positive side, they just aren't ready for Will yet. You know, like that's the positive. That's what I hope. The other side is they just don't, I just don't get it. Maybe I'm just, it's not my gen. I don't know. Just, I'm not like, yeah. Either way, not the biggest deal. I just want respect. If they respect me, they don't have to love me. Just respect what I'm doing, and I'm happy. I just want respect. That's all. Yeah, no, I need to, like, grow and stuff. Like, there's a lot of things. I don't know. But, like, and I just don't, like, my whole life, I've never followed my age group. Like, they would wear, like, just say, like, rings and stuff. And, like, and I was just never into it. I would just talk to my dad about, like, what we think are cool. Like, yo, Brad Pitt and stuff.
So I was always talking about like different kind of stuff, not like our generation type of stuff, which I like about myself because I feel like it's a gift, but I also feel like it's a gift to also like the generation stuff because the new generation is the new generation. You know what I mean? It's like, it's the new thing. So if you can master it and you're like good, it's really freaking cool. So I look up to it totally, but I've mastered the old souls. The old souls love Willie and I'm proud of my accomplishment. I've been such a good kid. I got every teacher to like me, not every teacher, but most. And families like me, friends, family. So, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I got the OGs loving me. The OGs are the OGs, you know. My age group has to respect the OGs. And if they don't, you're a loser, you know. Everyone, you have to respect the OGs. So, win-win. Win-win. You know what I'm saying? And everything happens for a reason, you know what I'm saying? I could go help them, but I'm paying $500 so they can, no, I'm kidding. But no, I'm not kidding. I'm gonna sit here and enjoy my freaking life, you know? I'll give it to you guys. There's one girl that you guys tagged me in. I'm not gonna say her name, but I was proud of you guys because I was like, yo, my fans are being so good about this. You guys were trying to hook me up with this girl, this other creator. She was beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And like, you can tell, like, I don't know, but she's good. But you guys were trying to like match us up and stuff. It was like the TikTok couple. I was like, yo, that's cute. So she ended up reaching out to me. She's like, our fans want us to go together. I was like, oh yeah, question mark, question mark. She's like, oh, maybe like the new TikTok couple, like making jokes and stuff. We were just joking, but it was pretty cool. I was like, yo. I don't even know where she's from. I think Australia or something. I was like, geez Louise, all the way in Australia. Maybe get to ride a kangaroo. Done, and then we're gonna get some nice freaking, maybe I'll go live in G-Town. Actually, you guys want me to go live in G-Town? Aw, Maggie, thank you so freaking much. I just want you to know you don't have to freaking do that like at all. Thank you so freaking much though. Yeah, maybe I'll do like a nice little live in G-Town where we're eating some food. And then maybe do like a packing live. You guys want to see me pack maybe? Who knows? I've been into the lives more than the TikToks lately. But I want to get back into the TikToks more. I think just lives are easier. Like I go on, I talk to you guys. I get like compliments. Like we talk. Like you guys make me feel better. I make you guys feel better. It's like a win-win. Post, it's like iffy, you gotta like love, you gotta like the song, you gotta feel the song. It's like, frick. But I still wanna post because posting's my thing. I'm a creator, I gotta still post. TikTok's really bugging me, I'll be honest, like lately. Same with Instagram though, all of them are kind of bugging me. Like, don't know like how I wanna do it because I'm a little bit of like a perfectionist where I want it to be like major, you know? So if it's not like freaking sick, I don't want to do it at all. You know what I'm saying?